Hello, I was sketching the other day and I realized I was sketching on the background layer, filled with color. But I used Krita and I knew how to fix that. So if it ever happens to you, you can use Filter, Color, Color to Alpha. And you can pick the color of your background color. In my case, it was already white. And what it does, it makes the chosen color to disappear from your layer, and now you can have your sketch on separate layer. This method works very well if you have a solid color, like if I used gray instead of white for the background, it wouldn't make any difference, it would still disappear. Okay, I hope you liked this short video. I'm still experimenting with video content formats, like what I want to do here, so I thought this could be a good fit, and I will try making short video tips occasionally. See you next time, bye!